Hey, you two. I don't think I can find anything interesting here. I would just grab a bunch of documents.
This can't be true. This Vanessa Thomas, she doesn't seem to be here.
Or she might just not open the door.
Fontaine's already gone back to the car. Maybe we should just come back tomorrow.
I've been waiting for you already. Come on in.
Believe me, 3 years ago, I would have thought you and Tim had lost your minds. But now, I don't even ask questions anymore. Even if it's about an eye-devouring monster.
Thank you. You guys, Professor Fontaine was right. The stones in that spot, they were all loose, and there was a book behind them. Wait, that seems pretty old.